In Wiry Winter by James Scaler. The shadow of a bird upon the yard upon a house, it's gone. Through a pane, a beam like a warm hand laid upon an arm. A thin shell, transparent blue. The atmosphere in which to swim. Brr. A cold plunge. The bird is back. All the same to swim, plunging upwards, arms as wings, into calm cold. Warm within the act, treading air, a shadow on the yard. Or floating, gliding, a shadow on the roofs and drives an action warm, the shadow cold but brief. To swim in air, no, not in this wiry winter air. A beam comes in the glass, a hand to warm an arm. A hand upon the glass finds it a kind of ice, the shadow of a bird less cold.